Hi there, friends. I have one more art project for you today, and that is painting with tinfoil. So my friends, if you have some tinfoil at home that maybe someone has used but hasn't gotten wet or dirty, or maybe you can just cut a little piece from the roll, you can bunch up and crunch up your tinfoil a little bit, and you can make prints from it on your paper. Friends, I want you to remember, you can make prints with almost anything. So right now I'm using this tinfoil, and the tinfoil has different shapes in it, well, because of the way it is bent. So it's making some very interesting patterns, I'm going to show you in just a second. Check it out. Tinfoil is just one thing you can use to stamp. You could also use sponges or corrugated cardboard. If your grown-up helps you to peel off the top layer, you can use that to make really cool prints. You can use bubble wrap. You can use you can use Legos. We've used Legos to make prints before. You can use almost anything to make a print if you just press it into some paint and push it onto your paper. So I hope you have fun making some prints today out of materials around your house. And if you do make a print, be sure to take a picture or have a grown-up take a picture and send it to us so we can share it with the rest of the class. Thanks, friends. See you again soon.